Acknowledgement Award. I hope you guys are ready, because there are literally millions of people that have been anticipating this next fight. We have a social media sensation who's going to be dancing in the ring. So I hope you guys are still alive and make some noise. But first, from the red corner, please help me welcome Jason Russell!
Here comes our first contestant for this final fight of the night. This is for the social media championship and the belt that they were just showing. And
right.
It's a first of its kind from what I understand. So
yeah,
pretty
that's
unique.
What saying. Yeah.
But what I understood was that these guys wanted to come out and show that they
ain't never had a fight before.
What they wanted to show is that that they could actually do some boxing.
Right.
And fighting out of the red corner. Please, for the first time making his professional debut, Bo, the Duke Boy Bronson! Oh.
I am the shadow and the smoke in your eyes. I am the ghost.
Loving the music. I hope you guys out there watching with Live Sportscaster are enjoying every moment of this tonight. We're having a great time here tonight.
Oh yeah, a great time.
Bad Ronin's in the house with Jack Kid Callahan. We're in here watching all this. I got acknowledgement from my principal over here. He just gave us a thumbs up.
Oh, yeah.
He raised us, gave us the boxing glove on. Kelly Mays is our official for this fight tonight, the final fight of the evening.
Fight number 10, scheduled for 4 rounds. And again, out of the blue corner, from Kansas City, Missouri, Jason Russell! And fighting out of the red corner, with over 2 million social media followers,
wow.
Here
wow.
From Cooksville, Tennessee, Bo the Duke Boy Bronson!
Okay, Jack, so we're set for this fight.
I'm ready.
And honestly, like, I'm just excited to see where this one goes.
Me too.
Because I really don't have any insight too much on either of these guys.
No.
So they're just going to have to get out here and bang, see what happens. Kind of like watching a sparring match in the gym sometimes.
Yeah,
where you
right?
get a couple game guys to get in there and go. Bose got it stunning with the left hand there.
Yeah, this could be a quick one. Could be.
Oh!
Come right back.
Yeah, Russell coming back with some big hard shots there. Oh. Caught him with one and set him down. Kelly Mays puts him back together. See what happens. Get your hands. He's got to get his hands up. You can't drop your hands.
Keep his eyes on him. Oh, that could be it.
That was a thunderous shot. He caught two more. He's
He says that he hits him in the top of the head.
Where he puts his head down.
Yeah, yeah, you've got to keep your head up. Chin down, head up. Eyes up.
Yeah.
Got to keep his hands up.
Round's about over.
See, putting his head down.
Yeah. Ding.
Did we make it? Ah.
No way.
Caught him and got him a bloody nose out of the deal.
Yes, he did.
Well, that was super fast, man.
That was.
Lightning fast. Well, if he's got 2 million social media followers.
Yeah.
If he's got 2 million, he's going to get another 500,000 this weekend. Yeah.
Hey, you got it. Boys, I'm knocking you out. It's already over.
Yeah, that was super fast. Russell had to have caught him a few times because he got a bloody nose out of the deal.
Right. But he had his head looking straight down. He's looking straight down at the ground.
Yeah, yeah, you can't do that. Yeah, we know that. I called that out earlier tonight. Remember, yeah. We were talking about that. I said, Eva said that, you know, if you close your eyes or if you put your eyes down, you're going to catch an uppercut. You're going to catch all kinds of you're not going to see what's coming. And
That's right. The
shots that hurt the most in boxing – in any pugilistic sport, but in boxing, the ones you didn't see.
Ladies and gentlemen, our main event, fight number 10, with 1 minute and 50 seconds left in the first round, and winner by TKO, out of the red corner, Bo the Duke, Bo
Yeah, that was super fast. We didn't really get a chance
to say too much about it.
All right, Bo, I had a chance to talk to you yesterday. This is the first time that this title has ever been awarded. The Social Media Influencer Acknowledgement Award. I know you have trained so hard. Please tell me what this fight means to you.
It means the world. I just wanted to tell everyone, if you do something and if you want something, you can achieve it. All these people saying, oh, I can't ever do it. Yes, you can. You have to put in the work and you have to actually want it.
That's right.
So this is your professional debut, but do you think there are more rounds of boxing in your future?
We'll see. I think so.
Is there anything that you want to tell all of your followers, and I hope after tonight that ticker just keeps going up. What do you want to tell them about tonight?
Thank you guys so much for tuning in, for buying the pay-per-view, for supporting me through it all, my family, everyone that made the trip. Thank you guys so much. I love you all. And to all my followers, I want you to know, let's go Brandon.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't think this is the last time we will see Bo the Duke Boy Bronson. And for everyone who stuck around and tuned in from home, thank you guys so much for coming out to the Championship Boxing Series presented by Eskridge Enterprises. Thank you and have a great night.
Well, Jack, that looks like it's the end of the show for us.
End of the show.
We had a good time tonight. I was really glad that you were here tonight. Yeah. Glad to see your son got to come and join you tonight.
Yeah.
I'm very honored to have you here with me. I appreciate everything. Thank you for coming out.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Bronson's in the house, and we are going to go enjoy Louisville, Kentucky tonight. Y'all have a great weekend. Peace out.